Diamonds in his pockets, and that's a brand.